Metallica drummer Lars says he hadn't known that his bandmates considered firing him in 1986 until recently. The story, which had circulated for years, was given new credence when Anthrax member Scott Ian said in 2014. They were, like, when we finish this tour, we're going to find a new drummer.